What is the philosophy behind Chayu Sherrier? Well, I'm a normal guy, but I'm also different. And I like to just embrace my difference and share that with my music. Playing on a different way, singing a different way, the way that no one else will do it. Hi, welcome to Costa Rica. This is my home place, and this is one of my favorite places in Costa Rica. This is Playa Jacó, and one of my favorite places here in Playa Jacó, El Icaco restaurant. And I want to show you something about my music. Come on. Well, I was born in Costa Rica. Costa Rica is a small country in Central America, which is a mixture of races, customs, baggages, and that is reflected in my music. I just like to take everything on a bag, mix it, and, you know, put everything out with my music and sing my heart out with all the difference and embrace all the difference. Embrace everything that means being born in Costa Rica.
El show me ha parecido que ha sido bastante bueno para el turismo que tenemos acá, tanto el turismo nacional como extranjero. El tipo de clientela que nosotros tenemos es una clientela pues muy exigente, el cual al tener el tipo de show que trae Yair, ha sido se ha complementado bastante bien con el restaurante, por los ritmos musicales, por el tono de voz, por el tipo de diferentes tipos de repertorio que trae. Hemos visto unos clientes que les ha gustado bastante, el cual lo vemos con los aplausos que han traído hacia él, con la misma muestra de cariños que se le han dado.
Well, I do have an EP. It's written and sang in Spanish. And the first song, it's a really happy song, which is a song regarding a guy who wants to, you know, find the love of his life. And the second song is a song called Presos, which is a song that talks about sexual love, the physical love. And the third song is a song about a break. And that breakage is a hard one, and it's a song that is called A Quemarropa, which is basically when you shoot somebody, you know, real close. And I like those songs because those three songs tell a story from beginning to end, and that's the way I want to express myself with this music. What do I like to accomplish with this EP? Actually, what I like to do is just make myself known. Knock on the door of everyone and everyone's heart and tell them, you know, here I am, this is my music. I like to share it with you. I like to tell you something. I got a story to tell. And you might be interested in that and you might like it. Sin dar a besos.